My favorite thing about science is getting students to think on a higher level and getting them to ask questions and inquire and ask why and to make generalizations and inquiries and hypotheses about it. So what I've done to make remote learning more fun and engaging for my virtual students is the fact that they get time to have social time with curriculum combined. So as you guys saw when you were walking in, my kids were working in groups talking about adaptations and ecosystems. So what I have is breakout rooms. So each breakout room will have the same amount of in-person kids with virtual kids, because the virtual kids don't get that they don't get that social time with their kids, with their friends. So I'm like, okay, so if I can combine social time with learning, man, that's golden.